Dozens of local black high school students are getting hands-on experience in robotics. 70 students will work alongside ComEd engineers to build, code, and test drive small robots. The goal is to diversify and encourage more black students to pursue STEM careers. Each student will also get a $250 scholarship. The program runs today from 10 o'clock until noon at ComEd's facility near Roscoe Street and California Avenue.